Hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell.
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Welcome back, my girl. It's time to fight!
Watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay! What the hell? That was the Defense Command Center! Oh no! Breach! Call troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero? Ducks. We cannot lose Atlas!
before the eyes!
If we keep losing turrets, there won't be any defenses to turn back on! Hurry!
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back! How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa! Zero would never betray me!
You there! How are your last breaths going? Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Thank you. turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Oh, crap! Okay! Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Shot.
I got it. Target locked. Firing. Oh, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh, wow. I am legitimately crying. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find you.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no. Oh, no.
Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor!
I know, I can hardly believe it myself!
A subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of beach drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just a competition.
done, Vault Hunter. Thank you for saving my bro. That creep is finished.
Zero, I feared you had betrayed us.
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Its glory is unrivaled, its shining countenance sublime. The stars in the sky have gone dim, for all their brilliance is here, on your face. It's pretty sweet.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zenara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space. Douche dust and all.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Guns, what more could you want? Check back later for morphin.
Hey.
Now, shoot! I need to do a lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Did it, killer? It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important.
Stop saying skin.
Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We're going through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet.
See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no.